Another who comes to mind is Professor Alan Dershowitz, at least Alan Dershowitz in 1998. Back then, here is what he had to say about impeachment for abuse of power.
It certainly doesn't have to be a crime. If you have somebody who completely corrupts the office of president and who abuses trust and who poses great danger to our liberty, you don't need a technical crime.
But we need not look to 1998 to find one of President Trump's key allies espousing this view. Consider the comments of our current Attorney General, William Barr, a man known for his extraordinarily expansive view of executive power. In Attorney General Barr's view, as expressed about 18 months ago, presidents cannot be indicted or criminally investigated. But that's okay, because they can be impeached. That's the safeguard. And in an impeachment, Attorney General Barr added, the president is answerable for any abuses of discretion and may be held accountable under law for his misdeeds in office. In other words, Attorney General Barr, who believes, along with the Office of Legal Counsel, that a president may not be indicted, believes that that's okay. We don't need that safeguard against a president who would commit abuses of power. It's okay because he can be impeached. That's the safeguard for abuses of discretion and for his misdeeds in office.